I hope I won't become an AI. My computer is kind of slow, so there's a chance of that happening. Especially when it's loading and I click outside the window, that could happen. AI maybe. Guess I will cast this game. Stream it on twitch.tv slash helptipus. Yeah, I really should have just let low before clicking the start streaming button. So Clark went for a very typical scientist farm. I mean a robotic farm. It's not bad with iron and water. The only problem he had is that he started with too much debt. Dermis is our most experienced player here. If he should win this one pretty easily. Cam's out low, which is really a good thing for elites because elites use a lot of cam, both Plasidome, Hacker Ray, not Hacker Ray, Optimization Center, Patterns, they all use code cam. Let's see. Oh, I also find as an elite. I don't like this spot. AI is not very good elite spot. They tend to ship a long way for silicon. There are no nukes, which is good. This is okay for a spot. Interesting, should he go for double silicon? Probably because of the high silicon price. Kachar 24 is a decent player. He just needs to use the black market more, stick with more building empires and triangle more, and he will be a good way to a good player. So he just need a bit more water because you need water for. I'm guessing he's going for water. Okay, so he's. Is word of advice for him. Instead of shipping water such a long way, just find one of you guys here. Maybe a nomad here. You can ship a bit of aluminum. Shipping aluminum is a lot cheaper than shipping water. Just thought. A robotic player, you know the basic, build a lot of steel, but you also need to build a lot of food. Not only steel is like not everything, you also want something that makes money. Fuel is a lot because all the non-robot player are shipping quite a bit, so fuel is pretty good. So is food. Dermis stole 2 water, which is kind of annoying for this robot. Is there only 2 water nearby? Water in the form of ice. Astro cream probably won't worth as much as you like when Black Market doesn't have claims. I mean, sure, it saves you 1 Black Market cooldown and you can have it right away, but you know, when claims is going for 4.5k, it doesn't feel too good to buy it, to be for too high. 20k is very reasonable, especially on series. Also, they're cooked book, so you can always just, you know, cook the book if you're in debt. Dermis moving into food, that's a very good choice. So when you're shipping out, right, you might not want to go for reactors because it will just pay for your debt instead of, you know, earning you money. As a robotic player, you can put your extra money into a bit of fuel so that you get to ride the wave a bit and punish the other players for shipping. If I were Dermis, I would actually get off 2 steals, you know. Your robotic friends are making steel only, and, you know, might as well just let him do all the steal. Steal is not doesn't work much, right? Focus on maybe. Maybe some more water somehow. Get some more water. Get more reactors. The sad thing about here is that you don't get much water. So the Nomad actually has best access to water. Building in pairs is still single farm. The problem with single farm is that you're not actually making that much. Actually, you're losing farm because just pay debt. If you have another farm, it will earn you money. And money is better than paying debt. Not to mention it's more efficient. No one is really into power. Kind of a disappointment. So Dermot should be doing fine soon. With a solo flare. How lucky. Dermot is still execute too, so I'm supposed he got so many claims already. Probably most likely he just bribed a lot of claims. Let me double check. Dermot's 2 claims. So use the black market more. They are great. If you have money, buy creams. 6k cream, you don't have to think. It's nice that Kacha is cashing in onto the power market. Dermot is also being nice, not attacking him, but also because there's creams. He probably bought the third one as well. And how am I doing? I'm doing terrible. Steel is cheap. I mean, steel is a money loser if you think about it. Not only the power is high, you don't get a lot of money out of it. You might as well just buy some water, get into reactors, maybe even glass. Those would be a better bet. Look at this food. If Kacha have went for 2 food, 2 farms, he would have been rich already. Because of slow flare, it kind of sucks for him. It really eats it. The power drop a lot quicker than it normally would. And otherwise, he probably would have earned power money. It's good to see that I'm actually good at myself. A bit strange. Choice of power here. With steel being so cheap, it's better to just build 2 reactors. So reactors has gone through the roof. Yep, with all this shipping and nobody producing any. He got a pressure dome. 378. Pretty good. Come on, Demers. Finish the game. I want to play. Just give up on steel, Demers. Good job, sabotage. But it's not gonna do much because our friend Demers here will probably just steal it back in a moment. Actually, he went for another claim, I think. 420. Probably because it doesn't have cam. Does have cam. Didn't say much about stop out. Very nice. AI me. Building an pressure dome. So I went going for aluminum. Who stole this aluminum? A bit far. $73 is okay. Power is cheap. It's an okay move, but really, you have to also think about who is your scariest person. I think Dermot, no doubt, with more claims. Look at his claims. It's definitely the scariest out of the bunch. So attacking your frenemy, you might as well just attack Dermot, right? Get the Elf still damage. How am I doing? Terrible. Especially with the split, terrible. Two carbon, I might actually tempted to just scrap this two out. Actually, I'll scrap these four out. Just three out and go for reactors. And then get some iron, the surface, whatever. And the carbon can stop power a bit, maybe. And then go for some camp. Liquid battery, that's the right choice. You can also consider teleportation because it's shipping quite a bit. Fuel is really high. Teleportation is it's just a way to produce fuel. You can think about it that way. But yeah, doesn't really matter. Fuel is dropping. Like a rock. Dermis is going for the buy, but most likely Kachar will secure himself. After that, he might sell out now and change target to Airfield 2003, which is a doable tactic because I don't think he will get. Or he will. He has 40k, he has to give up on his sled drone. Good job freezing it. Sup, Dermis? GG. I click around while loading. So, yeah, DC. Instead of mutiny, EMP is a lot more effective. You're stealing one, so you're just really disabling one tile instead of four tiles, and this won't earn you that much money. I am streaming. Might as well stream this game. Needed to build Imperials. Find closer to water. Use the black market to buy claims. And watch my stream. You can go into them much earlier. Always build factories in pairs, at least. This is not bad fine, right? You're close to silicon and aluminum. But instead of going for this two far water, I might just get this two water. In fact, I'll actually find over here, so that I get better water access. Or try to find over here, maybe even. Then you get aluminum and water. You know, between two of your base, you need silicon, aluminum, water. Let's wait for next game. I'll pause the game here.